everyone. I'm Dr. Gunjan Sachdeva, Consultant ENT Surgeon at Manipal Hospital, Palam Vihar, Gurgaon. Amongst the various problems that we treat in the department of ENT here, one of them is vertigo. Vertigo is perception of movement in the absence of actual movement. So the patients complain that they feel that they're swaying or tilting. And the most common cause of ENT reason of vertigo is something called BPPV or benign paroxysmal positional vertigo. The patients typically complain that they have a vertigo attack in response to change in head position. So many a times they're walking on the straight path and they suddenly turn their head to left or right and they have an experience of giddiness. Or when they're lying down in the night or sleeping at night and they turn to one side and vertigo is induced. Many of the patients say that, for example, teachers, that they're writing on the blackboard and when they turn to look at the class, they experience an attack of vertigo. So the diagnosis is simple, it's clinical, it's by this test called Dix-Hallpike test, in which we ask the patient to sit on a clinical examination table. We turn the head of the patient to 45 degrees from the center, and on sudden jerk of the head movement below the edge of the table by 30 degrees, there is vertigo which is induced. Hearing is normal in such patients. So the pathophysiology is, the reason is that there are very small particles in the inner ear, which are called as otoconia, and they get dislodged from their original position and they are free floating in the semicircular canals of the inner ear. So the treatment entails that we have to put these particles back in their original position. And we treat it by a canal repositioning maneuver, also called as Epley's repositioning maneuver. We take the patient through a series of movements, knowing the anatomy of the inner ear, and sort this problem out by putting the particles, otoconia, back in their original position. Post-procedure, we ask the patient to follow certain instructions, avoid jerky movement of head and neck, avoid lifting weight. We ask the patient to lie down in a reclined position for the next 48 hours. And for the next 7 days, the patient is asked not to lie down in that side, on that side in which the vertigo was induced. For any further queries related to vertigo or BPPV, you're most welcome to visit us anytime in the Department of ENT. Thank you very much.